Tampa Bay is known for its tourism, but with beaches and businesses closed, things have changed. Our Aubrey Jackson spoke with a Tampa Bay tourism leader to find out more about what some believe Tampa Bay tourism will actually look like post-pandemic.
We're used to seeing this, but with a global outbreak, this is our reality. Businesses closed, no beach access, tourism taking the biggest hit to date.
Tourism is the number one employer in Pinellas County, more than 100,000 jobs tied to tourism, and it's absolutely being decimated right now.
With optimism in mind, Visit St. Pete Clearwater is looking towards the brighter days ahead with their new tourism campaign.
Nobody really knows, you know, exactly when this is going to be over and when people can feel safe to travel and will be comfortable to travel again. A brighter days ahead gives us that ability to talk about being positive and staying positive, kind of regardless of how long this lasts.
The campaign hopes to attract visitors to Tampa Bay from drivable destinations as close as Florida and as far as Chicago and Atlanta.
You know, a lot of people would think drive market for a visit to St. Pete Clearwater means in-state, but it doesn't. We get a lot of visitors from the Midwest and from the Northeast.
Encouraging the community to remain patient and follow the CDC guidelines, the Tourism Board has curated a list of activities that you can enjoy from home and ways you can support locally.
We've got a long list of restaurants that are offering takeout and delivery, and even buying gift cards at hotels or local businesses that you love to support. Buying a gift card now will help them get through this time. And then when the time is right, when you feel comfortable, you can go and enjoy that local business.